about you, but my idea of an appetizer, veggie and dip. In fact, I'm gonna admit it, I don't know how to spell the word hors d'oeuvre, but anyone can learn, I hope. Right, Vince?
Definitely. First things first, you want to make sure there's some type of atmosphere. Mm-hmm. So make sure your lights are where you want it to be, whether it's going to be a subdued, kind of comfortable environment, candles if you need to.
When my girls come over, they're so used to me just throwing chips in a bowl. Do you have any other ideas?
You know what? Chips... Chips are perfectly fine.
Okay.
But you can take everyday foods and, you know, make them into smaller kind of portions, mm-hmm. and cut them up, whatever it might be, serve them in different smaller plates, and you look fancy all of a sudden.
What about drinks?
We make sure that you've got something that welcomes your friends in. So if it's a bunch of girls coming over, I like to make sure that there's champagne ready.
Is it okay if I ask them to dress up for my little dinner party?
I mean, the holidays are coming up. One of those tacky sweater kind of parties.
Right.
You can have them dress up in something a little more formal. Again, it all depends about the mood you want to set, the atmosphere you want to put together, and what kind of food you're planning on serving. What we have here, mm-hmm. simple grilled cheese comfort food. We have toasted brioche, some 10-year-old Canadian cheddar.
Wow.
And we have a truffled mayonnaise. It's mayonnaise with some fresh truffles. We make it all in-house, but you don't necessarily have to.
I could just put mayo in a little plate like this and people would think it's fancy.
Pretty much.
Is there any other tips that I'm missing?
One of the last few tips, or the most important tips, as a matter of fact, is how do you get rid of guests at the end of the night when they just are too comfortable and they just don't want to leave?
Yes.
Well, the best surefire method of doing that is simply just pointing them to the door, opening the door, and saying, have a great night.
Is this for me?
That's for you. See you later.
Bye.